Over the weekend, a McDonald's in Ontario had a special customer. A raccoon is seen wandering the restaurant in Scarborough to some mixed reactions from customers. The animal can be seen pecking at a man's shoes before a worker tries to remove it from under the table using a broom. Animal control officials in Ontario have continually warned people to avoid physical contact with raccoons.